now a classic song for everyone, Hotel California. Hope you like it. Thank you.
I thank you guys all so much for coming out. This has been a really great night performing for you guys.
Freebird!
No, that was last year. It's been done. Well, all right, so I thank you guys so much for coming out.
One more!
What am I doing? Is that an encore right here? Do you guys want another song?
One more time!
Alright, we're gonna do one more song for you guys. If you like it, give it away.
Here. That was the real love.
have no other song.
There's always Bobby Cross.
So before we take our final bow, I just wanted to say that this was just an incredible band to be playing with. We have 9 through 12 graders, some of them playing their instruments for the first time. One thing I love about studio band is that there's no hierarchy here. It's 9th graders through 12th graders all get their say in the songs they choose and who they get to play with. It's pretty awesome. But I want to take a second and steal a moment from sports teams and drama and such. I take a second and recognize the seniors in studio band who have been here. So Troy. He's been in studio band, and he has played violin and keyboards and vocals, singing on Ramones songs and things like that that he probably never imagined he'd do. And it's been awesome having him here.
My violin is not electric, but I play my violin like an electric violin. And Jimmy.
This is his fourth year, and here is a 9th grader, and you know, he breaks our hearts every time he sings, and he gets us pumped up, and I don't know what we do without him. So, Jimmy, sure. You rule.
Rock never die. Yeah.
And last but not least, my soul brother and all things headbanging and electric guitar and all of that, Parker Elkins, also been here since 9th grade. Well, yeah, we gotta get Larry in here too, so. Where's Larry? Okay. No, we saved Larry for last, okay? Because, you know, Larry, okay. Come on, Larry. So Larry also joined us this year, and it's been awesome having him sing on Hotel California. Pretty incredible there. Keyboards and
woo!
And vocals, yeah. Larry. And Parker Elkins, guitar shredder, headbanger.
No one told me this was going to happen, so thanks for putting me on the spot. Studio band's why I went to NYA. So I saw a show in 8th grade that my sister played in, and I went, that looks like fun. So here I am.
All right, let's hear it again for the NYA studio band.